everybody to tell.
I'm confused about is how we get over here. Oh, at least we've got a good checkpoint. Nice. How exactly do we get there though? I don't understand. Oh dude, the tower's there! It cut me across! Thank you! Oh, I killed like 50 million civilians.
Take it to the Duke, Delson!
Thanks guys. I have friends!
Oh, you got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice? It won't be my head on the platter.
Okay. Transformers supposed to be on a roof across from a tower.
We need to disconnect the power, Robert. How? Oh, sweet, a new power, I think.
This is a job. You shut the defenses down. There's no turning back. Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie.
Yeah, no, definitely. Kill Augustine. Definitely, she's evil. Kill her. Oh, wait, first we've got to do this. This mission requires evil. Oh, so we can't... Yeah, expose them.
Time for the world to see what you really are.
I'd rather kill them, I mean, she's evil, but whatever.
Gotta get the power to break into her tower. Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
This is the end now. This is the final fight to kill her. A new hero to kill her. I wish we could have killed all the things. I should have killed Hank as well. I should have killed him. I can't let him live. I made a mistake there. Oh, what a shot. Back out, just mix the shield and then move around.
That's a setback.
Hey, D. Saw a trail of bodies over at Pioneer. Thought you would follow them. Hope you'll mind.
Oh, nice!
Well, that hit the spot.
Happy to see me?
I had that covered, girl.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're alone for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? What was it for the world? There you go! More smoke toys!
Thanks. I keep really often. Not as good as me though. Okay, so what was that meant to do? Damn it, I'm gonna die. God, he's a big one, isn't he?
Come in handy.
What are you doing? Oh, great. That was so annoying. I thought we had to climb on that. Come in handy. Where do we go now? Oh, right, I can see. Take it out! I got no power, so... Is that Augustine? No, that's what it was. Looks like Voldemort.
Looking for that?
That's your lifesaver.
Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Eugene, I knew he'd be in it.
Gee! Sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have everyone in the park, places.
And we got the angels as well, nice. I need to thumbnail all these videos. That chopper can take some hit for what?
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this.
Smartest move I've seen all day.
It's time to let the other trees.
Yeah, we can only have angel powers.
Come on, T, try to keep up.
Set the whole loose armor, please.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel man can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, I shall enter.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, Dean. Don't like being rushed.
Well, I don't like you.
Almost there. Got it. All yours, Dean. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will beat these guys out of your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. You may not recover.
Yeah, okay, how do I exactly do that? Yeah, not really working to find Augustine right now.
Some height to get the momentum there, Smokes.
Don't call me Smokes, dude.
see, that thing's still pretty solid. You're gonna need to come down hard to break through.
Oh, right. Okay, I get you.
Time to get some air.
Nice, there we go. What the fuck? I thought we were through. I don't get it. How do we get through? I don't understand. Yeah, I'm doing a power up mission. This makes no sense. I get it, I really don't understand it. Oh, here we go. Could have just told us.
Oh, good. You're here. I've been watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash? Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero?
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight for the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Could you just hunt them down and lock them up?
Yes, in Curtain K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No, I'm gonna expose you.
and your deception. And then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
Just like old times, huh? I'm gonna kill you. Looks like she's got some new powers too. No! You're not gonna last a day. I am strong. No. It's gonna be so awesome.
7 years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. Had the power to transform some of us into conduits too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks.
That's not true.
But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
That's no way to live, though. That's no way to live. I mean...
7 years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone enter that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
But your ass, I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted!
You
win!
Our brother, dude.
We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Holy shit. How do we use the power? How do we use it?
Eugene! Get some help! Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Jesus. He's ginormous. How are we going to defeat that? This is going to be one big battle, I'll tell you that. Oh, that power is awesome. Juggernaut dash, really. We have loads of rock around us, it's kind of like a juggernaut dash.
that?
Dude, look how cool that is! Your powers go back up when you do that rock thing! That is so cool! Oh shit, I died. That is so cool though, look, your powers go back up when that happens. For God's sake, keep pushing me into the map. Not getting our power back up as much anymore. He's not getting it back up at all. Oh, that is awesome! I'm unlocking like every power thing. Too bad I'm like dying now. Miss me. Miss me again. Oh, that seems like a rock there. So good. We're unlocking such few powers. Yay. Please give me a good checkpoint. Great, what a terrible checkpoint. Ugh, it took so long as well. Almost killed her.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K? They were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now I had a promise to keep.
Dawson. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
Promise is a promise, right?
And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Delson.
Hey, we're a Komish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Oh, he's dead.
Reggie, Reggie saved me.
Oh, that's right, good. I had so much fun doing this game, it was awesome. I've completed every infamous now, honestly. It's so fun doing this game. I can play them for 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. Now second song I can do this game. So fun. No, it really was. I really enjoyed it.